Wherever he travels, the Reverend Al Sharpton is accustomed to controversy. The New York preacher is a self-declared protector of civil rights, a defender of the poor and of the gospel. Some say he thrives on media attention. Others have a sincere faith in what he preaches. Reverend Sharpton is widely thought to be the basis of a fictitious creation in this film, Tom Wolfe's Bonfire of the Vanities. He's flamboyant and always ready to expose inequality. Here, some of his opponents regard his private visit as a threat.
I think the majority of people in Britain are in favour of good race relations. But from all our experience and all we've heard about this man, and what people tell us in the United States, it's quite clear he'll be coming here simply to stir up racial feeling, and stupid racial feeling.
But the Reverend Sharpton's US spokeswoman disagrees.
I think it's garbage and lies. We hope that in a country where de Klerk has been allowed into the country, that we wouldn't ban a man of nonviolent civil rights. It seems outrageous. That seems like a double standard.
Tomorrow, the Reverend Al Sharpton will arrive in the United Kingdom. He'll visit Handsworth in Birmingham and Toxteth in Liverpool, as well as touring the streets of Brixton and meeting South London community leaders. Today, his hosts at the Lambeth Mission welcomed a Home Office statement. It said there's no intention to act against the visit. The Reverend has not proven that he'll break any British laws. This is Jonathan Ray for Thames News.